Hadith 22, Entering Paradise. On the authority of Abu Abdullah Jabir ibn Abdullah al-Ansari, may Allah be pleased with him, a man questioned the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, and said, "Do you think that if I perform the obligatory prayers, fast in Ramadan, treat as lawful that which is halal, and treat as forbidden that which is haram, and do not increase upon that involuntary good deeds, then I shall enter paradise?" He, peace be upon him, replied, "Yes." Muslim.